Good afternoon and welcome to the Midday News. Here's what we have in the bulletin. No fear of the police. Opposition blasts government for weak crime management plan. 150 schools already have CCTV cameras installed. And later in sports, Jamaica ranks fourth on medal table of World Championships. Thank you for joining us. I'm Shane Masters, and here are the details.